speaking of which, Ryan Miller hears that the Canucks have set their sights on the services of Ryan Miller. And with a look at what to expect from new GM Jim Benning, your friend and mine, Dan Murphy's in Vanston.
Just over a year ago, the Canucks needed to get rid of a goaltender. Now they must find one. Could Ryan Miller be that guy? Canucks GM Jim Benning doesn't want to go into next season with a duo of Eddie Lack and Jacob Markstrom. He'd like a veteran to tandem with Lack. And on Monday, Miller was in Vancouver to talk to the Canucks. Now, Benning has about $18 million to spend, and you could bet it would take at least 3 years at $5 million per to land Miller.